Today's video is going to be full of crinkly ASMR triggers because they are one of my favorite. And I hope you enjoy the crinkly triggers that I have to share with you today. This is my first one. It's a cat toy. And I bought it for my pet rabbit. Turns out she likes the crinkly sound and thinks it's a treat or some food being opened for her. But once she discovered that there's actually no treats, no food in this toy, she no longer liked it. And so I am using it for our first tingly crinkly ASMR trigger for this video. Thank you. for my next crinkly trigger. enjoy a ramen, and when I try a new flavor, I like to keep the wrapper and put a rating on the wrapper as to how good I thought that it was, so next time I buy some, I know which ones I'll enjoy most. So I thought I'd go through some of the ones. This one, it's a duck flavor. It seems I gave it a C plus, so slightly above average. Oriental style. This one here, I also gave a C plus. I've rated all of these on personal preference. You might enjoy them more or less. I can't speak for your taste, but these are just the ratings that I've given. This one is rice noodles, and it looks like it was a ramen bowl, and it's artificial chicken flavor, and I gave it a D, so below average. From the image on the front, it does look like not my particular style of noodles that I prefer, so that makes sense. A hot and sour shrimp flavor. I'm not usually a fan of hot and sour, so that's probably why this was given a C minus, but it must have been decent enough if I gave it a C minus, like the noodles must have been tasty. I had one of these just the other day, and I like how it has freeze-dried vegetables and potatoes in it. But it is more of a curry than ramen, really. If you like Japanese curry, you'll probably enjoy this as far as instant curries go. Spicy, but it seems that I enjoyed them, even though I'm not particularly fond of anything overly spicy. I do from time to time enjoy spicy ramen, so I'll probably get this type again for sure. No veggies, which I do prefer some freeze-dried veggies and thick noodles. Some more of a fan of the thin ones, but it must have a good overall taste for me to give it a C, and it does seem like it was a larger serving size. It had a herbal taste and give it a B. I enjoyed it. It is nice when the aroma has kind of a unique broth. And it must not have been too spicy for me. Lastly, I gave this one a C minus. Has a sesame back, which I enjoy. Thank you for watching my ASMR crinkle video. I hope you enjoyed it, and farewell.